gentlemen, we are about to experience something phenomenal.
Here's a man who can do it all and has done it all in short order here at WWE. Maybe the greatest in-ring competitor of this generation.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the Phenomenal AJ Styles.
Always on the hunt for glory.
Sometimes AJ Styles might be deemed arrogant and also opportunistic.
When you're as phenomenal as AJ Styles, there's nothing at all wrong with being confident. Confidence has led him atop the pecking order. The Prince has arrived.
A decorated champion who has truly reinvented himself.
And his opponent from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, the WWE United States Champion, Finn.
The first ever Universal Champion, a multiple-time Intercontinental Champion, NXT titles, what can't the Prince do?
Well, it seems like year after year, Finn Balor just reaches greater heights in his career. Just me? Or does Finn Balor just keep getting cooler every year?
Saxton, when it comes to being cool, you are one man I will never ask. You see the intense focus and drive in the eyes of Finn Balor.
When it comes to Finn Balor, it's always about competing at the highest of levels.
Say what you want about AJ Styles' attitude or methods, he's a savvy, battle-tested veteran who has proven time and time again that he's a champion-level talent.
True, you don't get as far as AJ Styles has in this business without having plenty of ring smarts.
And considering all the wins he's collected over his career, I'm sure AJ comes to the ring tonight expecting to add another big victory to the pile.
And then you have Finn Balor, who's not exactly a go-at-things-halfway kind of guy, which normally can have its own unnecessarily disastrous results, but in Balor's case, it's the style that brings him success.
It's exactly what makes him such a dangerous competitor. Think of Balor as a heat-seeking missile that just refuses to miss.
Look at this.
Oh, and a backbreaker!
Right to the spine.
No half measures on the attack to Balor there. Take off. Oh, knees right to the gut. From the top. Down.
You know, if Balor knows what's good for him, he'll move away from that high-risk style tonight and play it a little smart.
High-risk style can also reap high reward, though, Corey. That's what Balor's banking on here. You've got to admit, it's worked well for him thus far in his career.
Beautiful!
Straight
that you'll endure when you under.
Styles with a phenomenal forearm.
Will it pay off for Styles?
Shoulders down.
Phenomenal one can say he was better tonight.